did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Fujita, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Right, so first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Well, we doing this? Find cover, quick! Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. You got this. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. focus, V. Back to your training, recruit. Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take them down. But careful. Looks tough. No worries. Try again. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Want to see this fool punch in air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your... Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Show me what you've learned. You're cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Sha.
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of... Squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Looking for 1237.
Honest.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death
shit. Try hacking the door.
Hurry. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fic.
Nina, eyes up. And the hell's ahead.
Нельзя подставляться! Fuck the bitch!
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ. I think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into her biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not
She's
look
good.
She's
in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Her people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know.
Jackie, what's going air on. Hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Engage, vato!
I think. Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, cabrón! Get her outside! Fuera, get her out! Terrace.
Place the patient on the ground. 5 steps back. Now.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulants being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for...
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth. Like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right.
Is it just me?
Oh,
you
can
know it.
I don't like it.
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V.
Hey, keep her steady.
Mierda, perdón! Got you, asshole! B, aim for the driver! Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. You can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Get in line, swine. You want the 90, my piece of pie. Any fucker in this broke future that they deserve. don't comply.
I'll supply a deletion, the end is nigh.
Damn. I'm pulling out all the stops.
I used to pray to God, but I think he took.
What does the lockdown do for the Nerdist? Necessary security measures.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Likely to make it back to Haywood now.
She'll be. They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Yo, 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 my tumor shroomers.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of Elgin.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee.
second guest. Karina Lee, host of the Chip-In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market.
Some kind of scam.
No, she's gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah. Just...
Grab the gun while you can. sleep. No matter. Time you got up.
Think I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throwing some threads, meet me downstairs.
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
We got a call! We're here to help!
I know you're in there! 9999 trauma team. Forget your worth.
Oh, good.
Get out of town before it's too late!
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about...
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk, neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal. And a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Got for sale.
Only top shelf gear.